tell you about the cherry trees. Every April in our town, they put on the most outrageous clothes, and they sing and they dance around. Hardly anybody sings or dances, hardly anybody dances or sings. In this town that I call my own, you have to hand it to the cherry trees, and they seem to be saying to me anyway. You know we've traveled all around the sun, you know it's taken us one whole year. Well done every...
I'm just sitting in my show here the night before my paintings are about to head off to Galway. The Dance of the Cherry Trees, it's a sort of a springtime celebration of paintings. It's mostly cherry trees with little themes running through them, with say two crows, a brother and sister. First Love is a little painting with a boy with flowers behind his back to his girlfriend. There's a lot of cherry blossom paintings on their own. There's one called The Picnic as well. It's just a sort of a picnic under a tree, a cherry blossom tree, which I got that idea from the cherry blossoms when they come out in the south of Japan. Everyone goes out and has picnics, and the blossom comes out, as it moves up the country, the people sort of head to the parks for picnics. There's another painting with a guitar under a cherry blossom, and that's for John Spillane. He inspired that with his song, The Dance of the Cherry Trees. That's the title of the show as well, and he's opening the show.
Sometimes I think I'm getting old, not as young as I used to be. So it means even more to me to see the dance of the cherry trees. They seem to be saying, is it only to me? You know we've traveled all around the sun, you know it's taken us one whole year. Well done everyone, well.
I'm here in my studio in Donoughmore in County Tyrone, and I've thoroughly enjoyed making this show, and I'm very nervous about it as well, as it's the first time in 11 years that I've did a solo show in Galway City with the Kenny Gallery. Tom Kenny and Dean Kelly, I've been working with them for a good 15 years, and I'm delighted to be back there. Can't wait to see them again. I don't have much more to say than other than I hope you enjoy the paintings. They're not photographs, they're sort of impressions of cherry trees, and they're about the colour, and for me the cherry blossom brings a lot of colour and love into your life. I've always associated with the tree with happiness, and I think every house should have one basically. So hopefully these paintings find their way into people's homes and they enjoy them as much as I've enjoyed painting them.
Well done, on behalf of me and the cherry trees. Well.